come up with not only notes and rhythms, but really the style and the sound of Mozart for horn. If I can play these Fs in a row, I know that my articulation is correct. But light articulation, a little bit of tongue at the very front of the mouth. You can, so always this feeling that that F is just going through. This is a really good example of how Mozart is always opera.